Physiotherapists and grassroots groups are disappointed with the government proposal to make physiotherapy and occupational therapy more accessible under certain conditions. The Health Bureau has proposed that people can be treated directly without a doctor's referral if they provide documents of a diagnosis within the previous 12 months or in an emergency. But Marco Pang, president of the Physiotherapy Association, said it's no different from the existing practice, as people would still need to be diagnosed by a doctor. He said a lot of times, referral letters only stated the symptoms, such as back and neck pain, but not a diagnosis of what might have led to the pain. Patients rely on us to give them an examination to see if the pain was caused by their muscles or joints. Pang said those needing treatment should not have to spend extra money on doctors and should be attended to promptly. Tim Pang from the Society for Community Organization said getting documentary proof annually is inconvenient. He said the chronically ill and physically disabled should be exempted. The grassroots group organizer also urged the government to allow people with frequent neck and shoulder pain to visit physiotherapists without a doctor's referral. Lawmakers on the Health Services panel will discuss the proposal on Friday. Maisie Mok, Cable News.